हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कॉमर्स ज्ञान। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट प्राइवेट एंड पब्लिक कंपनी, राइट? सो हियर आवर टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ प्राइवेट एंड पब्लिक कंपनी एंड व्हाट इज द कैपिटल ऑफ द मेंबर्स, नंबर ऑफ द डायरेक्टर्स, नंबर ऑफ स्टेजेस, नंबर ऑफ सर्टिफिकेट्स, इंस्ट्रूमेंट प्रोस्पेक्टस एंड स्टेट्यूटरी मीटिंग। सो दीज आर द टॉपिक इन दिस वीडियो विल बी डिस्कसिंग, राइट? सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट मीनिंग ऑफ द पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी। सो पब्लिक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड प्राइवेट ओन कंपनी, सो हियर इज द टू टर्म वी हैव एंड बोथ कैन बी इनॉर्मस, राइट? इट इज द सिंपली द मैनर इन विच दे सोर्स रिजर्व आर द फंड दैट आर डिफरेंट एंड यूनिक, राइट? सो we can classify on their structure sources, right? So here if you see what is the private company, so the private owned business take the assistance of private financial backers and venture capitalists, right? So here is the one term is venture capitalists, that means those who invest in, mostly in the startup business or for future growth, and they don't have to disclose any organizational information or data to the overall population or general public, right? So here their data and organizational function they can secretly manage. But here we have second one is public company, right? So in here public company or organization take the assistance of the general population or general public and miss out on proprietorship, right? Here and they need to comply with the guideline of the Security Exchange Commission, right? That is SEC, right? So these are the two key difference between the private and public company. Now let's see in details what is the meaning of the private company here. So a private owned business, it is isn't similar to public organization, right? So it is not a similar to public organization. A private owned business cannot exchange or trade its share among the overall population or general public, right? And what is the more here, the shares of private owned business are not exchanged on open stock trade or public stock exchange, right? As we have seen a public, in case of public business or organization, the share traded on stock exchange, right? But here it is not. That does not imply that privately owned business don't have shares and there is none who can possess them, right? So for private owned business, the share are possessed or owned by secretly exchange or traded by couple of willing financial backer. So here is also share traded between the individual, but that is the in secrecy, right? So that is not as a public trade. A private owned business is run similarly to how a public organization is run. The main distinction is on account of private owned business, the quality of share of exchange is generally more modest, and furthermore the exchange share are claimed by restricted or limited people here, right? So these are the also key terms related to private company. Next term is on the account of privately owned business, the capital frequently is obtained from the financial aspect speculators or venture capitalists, right? So here they arrange the capital from the financial speculators and the venture capitalists. Funding resources are investing in the private owned business are ideally suited for the financial speculator as they search for high risk and high reward venture, right? So these are the also key terms in the private owned business. Privately owned businesses can open up to the world or go public, assuming they need to more money to grow business. For that they go for an initial public offering, right? So they offer IPO, that is the initial public offering, and issue share to the overall population, right? So they also can issue IPO and and issue shares to overall population. अ पब्लिक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हियर इफ यू सी कैन लाइकवाइज चेंज इटसेल्फ इनटू अ प्राइवेट ओन्ड बिजनेस विद द असिस्टेंस ऑफ द प्राइवेट इक्विटी फर्म राइट सो हियर आल्सो अ टर्म रिलेटेड टू दिस नाउ इफ यू सी सम ऑफ द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द प्राइवेट कंपनी सो दिस इज बाय द यूएस लॉ अ प्राइवेट कंपनी इज नॉर्मली व्हाट अमेरिकन कॉल अ क्लोज ऑपरेशन राइट सो दिस इज नोन एज द क्लोज ऑपरेशन इन यूएसए एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 268 अ प्राइवेट कंपनी मीन्स अ कंपनी विच हैज अ मिनिमम पेड अप कैपिटल एज मे बी प्रेस्क्राइब एंड बाय इट्स आर्टिकल्स राइट सो दे शुड हैव सम पेड अप कैपिटल्स एज प्रेस्क्राइब बाय एंड इट इज इफ यू सी सम आर्टिकल रिलेटेड टू दिस सो First, it's a restrict the right to transfer its share. So, in private owners, private company, transfer of share is restricted. The restriction is meant to preserve the private character of the company and that due to preserve the private character of the company right here. And second concept is here, except in case of one person company, limit the number of its member up to 200, right? And not including the employees member. Joint shareholder shall be accounted as only one member right here. So this is also case of private company. Third, if you say prohibit any invitation to public to subscribe any security rights. So here public environment is not allowed. In other words, a private company shall not make a public issue of its security right. So these are the some terms related to private company. Now let's see what is the meaning of the public company, right? So this is our here are the definition related to public company. A public organization, a company can offer its own enrolled or registered security to overall population, right? So here is population is involved. That's why it is known as the public company. After an IPO, IPO means initial public offering. An organization turn into public organization, right? And a public organization can likewise be named as a public traded company. So this is also known as a public traded company. A publicly traded corporation implies that the organization can exchange in public capital business or markets and can straightforwardly offer its share to general society, right? So these are the term related to a public company. And according to US Securities and Exchange Commission, that is SEC, in the event that an organization has $10 million in resources and more than 500 supported or subscriber, the organization need to enroll with SEC, that is the Securities and Exchange Commission, and must observe all the announcing guidelines and rules, right? So these are the legality with public company. And the share of public organizations are shared by the investor or shareholders, top managerial staff and executive, right? An organization become a public to create more capital for business through open and thus they can grow their span or reach the market, right? So these are the also related to public company. Now according to section of the American law, a public company means company which is not a private company. Second is a private company which is subsidiary of the company which is not a private company. And third one is the has a minimum paid up capital as may be prescribed by the articles, right? So these are the also related to public company. Now let's see what is the paid up, what is the members in the private and public company. So minimum numbers is to 2 and the maximum is 200, right? 200 and excluding its present and past employee. So here is employee is not considered in the public company. Those who manages. Next is in case of public company. So here the number is minimum is 7 and there is no limit as a maximum numbers, right? So here is in case of upper limit, no is no bound. So now let's see what is the minimum capital required to इनके साथ प्राइवेट कंपनी एंड पब्लिक कंपनी, सो रुपीज 1 लाख फॉर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड कंपनी एंड द रुपीज 5 लाख फॉर पब्लिक लिमिटेड कंपनी, दिस इज प्री 2005 अमेंडमेंट, राइट? सो दीज आर द डिफिनेशन विद रिलेटेड टू कैपिटल्स. नाउ लेट्स सी नंबर ऑफ द डायरेक्टर्स हियर. सो इन केस ऑफ प्राइवेट कंपनी, अ प्राइवेट कंपनी मस्ट हैव एटलीस्ट 2 डायरेक्टर, राइट? एंड पब्लिक कंपनी, अ पब्लिक कंपनी मस्ट हैव एटलीस्ट हियर 3 डायरेक्टर्स, राइट? सो दिस इज रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर द पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी. नाउ लेट्स सी नंबर ऑफ स्टेजेस. सो हियर इन केस ऑफ पब्लिक कंपनी, स्टेजेस इन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द पब्लिक कंपनी आर फॉलोइंग. फर्स्ट इज प्रमोशन, सेकेंड इज कमेंसमेंट ऑफ द बिजनेस, थर्ड वन इज इनकॉर्पोरेशन एंड फोर्थ वन इज कैपिटल सब्सक्रिप्शन, राइट? सो दीज आर द नंबर ऑफ स्टेजेस फॉर द पब्लिक कंपनी. एंड इन केस ऑफ प्राइवेट कंपनी, सो देयर आर 2 स्टेजेस, ओनली प्रमोशन स्टेज एंड द इनकॉर्पोरेशन स्टेज, राइट? सो दीज आर द स्टेजेस इन्वॉल्व विद रिलेटेड टू पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी. नाउ नंबर ऑफ सर्टिफिकेट्स हियर. सो इन केस ऑफ प्राइवेट कंपनी, देयर आर 2 सर्टिफिकेट्स रिक्वायर्ड, वन इज इनकॉर्पोरेशन सर्टिफिकेट एंड अदर इज कमेंसमेंट सर्टिफिकेट, राइट? एंड इन केस ऑफ पब्लिक कंपनी, सो देयर आर ओनली 1 सर्टिफिकेट हियर इज रिक्वायर्ड, दैट इज द इनकॉर्पोरेशन सर्टिफिकेट एंड दिस इज द 1 सर्टिफिकेट, राइट? नाउ सी इशू ऑफ द प्रॉस्पेक्टस हियर. सो इन केस ऑफ पब्लिक कंपनी, इट कैन इशू अ प्रॉस्पेक्टर और प्रॉस्पेक्टस और इट कैन ऑल्सो ऑप्ट फॉर अ प्राइवेट प्लेसमेंट, राइट? हियर टू दीज आर द टू ऑप्शन अवेलेबल विद पब्लिक कंपनी एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी. प्रॉस्पेक्टस आर स्टेटमेंट इन लिव ऑफ प्रॉस्पेक्टर मस्ट बी इश्यूड फॉर द इन्वाइटिंग पब्लिक टू सब्सक्राइब टू इट्स शेयर और डिबेंचर्स, राइट? सो दीज आर द इशू ऑफ प्रॉस्पेक्टस विद रिलेटेड टू पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी. एंड नाउ लेट्स सी मिनिमम अलॉटमेंट. सो इन केस ऑफ प्राइवेट कंपनी, द कंपनी कैन नॉट इशू शेयर्स अनलेस इट रीचेज अ मिनिमम सब्सक्रिप्शन स्पेसिफाइड इन द प्रॉस्पेक्टस, राइट? सो हियर द मिनिमम सब्सक्रिप्शन इज रिक्वायर्ड. एंड इन केस ऑफ पब्लिक कंपनी, द कंपनी में अलॉट शेयर विदाउट ऑब्टेनिंग मिनिमम सब्सक्रिप्शन. सो हियर इज द नो बॉन्ड ऑफ सब्सक्रिप्शन हियर. नाउ लेट्स सी स्पेशल प्रिविलेजेस एंड एग्जेम्पशंस ऑफ द प्राइवेट कंपनी, राइट? हियर सो इन केस ऑफ मेंबर्स, अ प्राइवेट कंपनी कैन फॉर्म विद ओनली 2 मेंबर्स, राइट? एंड द मिनिमम सब्सक्रिप्शन इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड हियर. अ प्राइवेट कंपनी is not required to issue prospectus. A private company can commence business immediately after its incorporation and it need not have index member. Next one is, it need not require to hold statutory meetings. And next is, unless the article otherwise provided, 2 members personally present shall form a quorum, right? Quorum is here minimum presence, your requirement. So quorum means here minimum requirement or presence. Next one is, a private company must have at least 2 directors and all the director may be appointed by single resolution. And last one is, a director of the private company need not retire by rotation, right? So here is this not function on the basis of rotation. So that's it of according to definitions. Now you there are some question for you on the general characteristic. So this say, what is the primary distinction between the public company and private company, and can you list some key characteristic of the characteristic of public company, and what are the main feature that differentiate a private company from a public one, right? So you can write the detailed answer in your own way. And next is, on the basis of the ownership and the shareholders, here are the some questions. How does ownership differ in public company compared to a private one, एंड इन पब्लिक कंपनी हु आर द ऑनर्स ऑफ द कंपनी एंड हाउ डू दे एक्वायर ऑनरशिप राइट एंड व्हाट रोल डू शेयर होल्डर प्ले इन द बोथ पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट कंपनी राइट सो यू कैन आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन नेक्स्ट देर आर सम मोर क्वेश्चन फॉर यू सो यू कैन पॉज द वीडियो हेयर एंड लुक व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन से दीज आर ऑल्सो हेयर सम क्वेश्चन यू कैन प्रैक्टिस So that's it from this video. Thanks for watching. If you find this video informative, please do like, share and subscribe this channel.